As many as 300,000 deer and antelope fawns, in addition to other young species, will be introducing themselves to the public in the coming weeks. And that has often meant people mistaking these young animals as being abandoned. The Wyoming Game and Fish Department is again urging citizens to stay away from what might appear to be orphaned or abandoned newborn wildlife. Each year, well-intentioned folks come by Game and Fish offices with young animals they believe are abandoned. But in reality, removing that orphaned animal, in most cases, is kidnapping it from its mother. The mothers of these young wildlife need to get out and forage to provide milk for their young, and if they sense danger is close by, they'll walk far away from their young in order to draw attention away from it. In some instances, people try to make a pet out of the animal, and that's not a good idea. State and federal laws forbid possession of game and many non-game animals. And besides, humans are ill-equipped to provide for wild animals. These animals can become dangerous, too much to handle, and may even carry diseases harmful to you or your pets. If you come across an instance where it's determined the mother is dead and the young animal is indeed abandoned, the best thing to do is call a game warden or local biologist. If you think you're saving one of these animals by taking it from its home, think again. You're probably ensuring that animal's demise. If you care, leave it there. This is Ray Hageman with the Wyoming Game and Fish Department.